Young Artist Ladies. What's going on? What is going on? What the fuck's going on? I'm so drunk, I don't even know what's going on. I really have no idea. What's going on, Luke? Oh, you don't know either. Do you want it to be? Alright, maybe leave then. Meet me out in the smoking area in about 15 minutes. So, we've come to the time of the evening where it's audience participation. Audience participation. My favourite time of the evening. Who wants to get up on stage? Oh, hello. We've got a hand up. Come on. All right, get up. I need three more. Oh, this one. Luke, go. Two more. Up you go. Up. Jonathan. Jonathan knows how to play this game too. All right, so we have some lovely ladies and gentlemen and one person that hasn't decided what gender she wants to be, so she dresses as a girl. I'm Anita Mann tonight. I'm one of your drag people, ladies. Yeah. We've got...
Zena.
Tracy. Jonathan. Ooh, it's sexy in there. Luke. And Luke's a very prominent person in the gay community. He makes it work. Okay, so these bitches don't know what the fuck they're in for. Except for Jonathan, he's been down this road before. Okay, so we're going to play the banana game. So I'm going to hand out... tips, thank you. Hand out one banana to Tracy and one banana to Zena. And don't unpeel on the now. Alright. So we need two men on their knees. That's my idea of a good night, two men on their knees. How about you?
Two men on the knees,
yeah. It's alright. Not complaining. So come on, bitches. Zena, Tracy, back to back. Choose your lady. Jonathan, first choice. Who do you want? Go for it. Oh, sorry, Luke. You're stuck with Zena. Get into it. Alright. So the aim of the game is to eat a banana. Where do we eat our banana from, though? Yeah. That's why you need to get on your knees. Yes, that's it. And you get a good squirt in the mouth in the end, if you're lucky. Yeah, I'm standing by. To oblige. Right, so the aim of the game is to be as filthy and disgusting as you can be with a banana. I'm allergic completely. Kind of near my mouth for me. Tracy's. Tracy's keen. Yeah. Alright, on your knees, Jake. Yeah, oh, I know. She's been soft since 1982. Alright, so the aim of the game is we get style points. Tracy, stop being so seductive. You might turn me on. This girl's gonna work, hasn't she? Yeah. Alright. So we need some random music to get these guys sucking. Alright. Off you go, ladies. No, it's mine. Right. Sucking a dick. Come on, style points. I want to see what you learnt in high school. Yeah, that's it. Yeah. No teeth. Jonathan's done this before, hasn't he? Does anyone agree? Oh, you broke your penis. It's not the first time. How are we going over here? How are we going? Oh! Oh, he's deep-throated that motherfucker, has he? Oh, it's gone. Could be a hero or not, if Jonathan. Oh, he is doing a good job, isn't he? Do you want to squirt in the mouth? I'll just leave it. I think they're straight sexual, those ones. Squirt them out, if you will. You want to squirt them out? Does anybody else want to squirt them out? Oh, he does. What are you doing? Well, we have banana peels. And we have banana peels. Oh, I can't eat bananas. I'm allergic. Oh, who won? Who won? Okay, let's hear some cheers for Chase. Oh, Jonathan and Tracy. Or Zena and Luke. Zena and Luke. Tracy. Let's just get some fucking free drinks for everyone on stage, hey? Can you organise that, Ben's Verity? Verity? No? Oh, Tammy says no. Sorry about it. Everyone gets a squirt in the mouth. There we go. Oh, sorry. I'm so sorry. I'm a little bit drunk. Alright, get the fuck off stage. See you, bitches. Wait, give me that banana peel if you wish. Alright, well, that was the game. So much fun, wasn't it? Yeah. Everyone loves the banana game, don't they? Three cheers for the banana game. Hip hip.
Hey.
Hip hip.
Hey.
Hip hip. Oh, hooray. Right. Well, let's put some drag shows on. Here comes Ambidextrous.